Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
I get it. Waiting for the calls to come in, it was the hardest part of being Oracle. Being out there again, it's different. But Bruce was right. Gotham needs us.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit. Including him.
Erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized and set fire to multiple buildings. Police made numerous arrests after the blaze tore through the campus library, built more than 150 years ago.
suspicious behavior.
Learn some new moves.
one on her!
She can't get away! End it here! Keep at it!
Come on, you gotta work fast.
Watch it! Batgirl's back!
Lovely to see you in one piece, this time.
How did your water shallow game go, Tim?
Bad. My monk, whose name was Barbara Gordon, by the way, got separated from the party and eaten by a troll.
Guess we're better heroes in real life.
Yes.
Thank you!
Oh, help! Looking for trouble, loser! Tie them up! You're fast! Hum! This will bump you off for good! Here it comes! You can't outrun me, hero! Crap! Couldn't get a shot! I won't let you win this! Don't worry if he's dead or alive! Hang up the cape, Nightwing! Your funeral's tomorrow! This will burn! You don't scare me! Oh.
Your pal Dr. Langstrom was murdered recently. What do you know about it?
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Oh, but don't tell my boss. She'll have my skin.
Appreciate the tip.
Thank you!
Your pal Dr. Langstrom was murdered recently. What do you know about it?
I didn't know the Mope was dead! The guy gave us good money and let him inject us with
stuff! You're going down, hero!
You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Belfry, bad news. Gotham's criminals know as much about Langstrom's death as we do.
We have Talia's location at least. We might as well talk to her. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Perfect. Thanks.
I'm almost at Tali's location.
Good. Don't trust her for a minute.
That was exactly what I told Batman, weirdly. He didn't listen.
Just watch your back. Over and out.
Pretty sure Batman told you that you and your League weren't welcome in Gotham, Talia.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Hard to believe leadership of the League isn't hereditary. You're saying you didn't get the job after you asked Ra's?
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
Why would Ra's kill his next in line? None of this makes sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
I know you, Talia. You could have used your father as a puppet if you wanted to. There's something else here.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Why don't you just move on then? Take a vacay in Fiji. Leave Gotham.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave him where he is. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
This isn't good. Belfry, Talia's got something going on.
We heard. Also noticed you didn't bring up Langstrom.
I didn't want to give her any leads.
Good instincts. Her angle here is definitely TBD. Hey, we can use you in the Belfry.
What's up?
We received a message from Harley Quinn. It's pretty interesting, to say the least.
Harley? That's not good. So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Oh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? Isn't that what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
The evidence board has been updated.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all of 2 seconds.
You could visit him?
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know.
Sometimes you're an idiot, Grayson.
What Talia said about the League is concerning. If they really are without a leader, then...
There's no telling what they'll do next. Think they'll behave and stay put for a change?
I doubt it.
Nah, it was worth a shot.